glad you are enjoying our springs. But could we...
Right. Yeah. Sorry.
Together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing you.
Right, yeah.
Wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs. The primeval forest temple. The emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Must remember to polish my sword.
Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions.
Covered in blood.
Huh? Intruders! They must be here for the casket!
Terminal to free my brothers. out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go, that's on me.
To reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it!
Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet, so you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
It will destroy. The archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up.
Generator.
Until we power the generator. inside.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire! Upgrades ready. Are you? already made that upgrade, silly! Enhancements incoming! Your heart. You already own that one. Ooh, now look at that. That is a popular one! Bye-bye now!
Those pillars seem to be different from the others. But I am not sure what to do.
I could shoot them.
I guess sometimes violence is the answer.
Tomorrow, I'm going to sleep in for an hour. Because I'm done, baby! I mapped every single dimension in existence! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, I can't wait to see Caden's face when I give him the map. And tell him that I'll be going back to all those dimensions soon. There's still so much I can learn. Found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. Something bad's going on. Bad enough that we need to hide as many Lombaxes as we can, and I guess all of my mapping work was to help find the perfect dimension for us to hide in, so yeah. I hope I didn't screw anything up. This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions, this is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a Dimensionator too, but... hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us, and if you do, please, look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Well, it doesn't look that impossible.
Dimensions breaking apart can be fun. Except the exit.
Thank you. Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours. I don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
No, it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.